Okay, no intro today. We need to get back to it. Oh, yes, son, there we go. Oh, what the heck? You really need to reload. No. Oh, yes, now. Okay, I need to sort of get a different gun that will. What? Okay, I need to get a different gun that will sort of. What is he doing right now? Come on, you stupid rocket launcher. Yes, oh, what the heck? He's not gonna die like this. He's actually healing up. I need to take this. Oh, damn, straight, bro. Okay, while he's actually doing whatever he's doing, I'm gonna go ahead and reload my guns. No, not that guy, idiot. Just reload. Hurry up. Alright, because I can actually sort of just do it with one hit. Take his shields down. Okay, I really missed that one. What? What? Really? Come on. God, I'm getting a little irritated now. Like, really? What in the world? I just keep falling off the map. Is there anything here that will sort of... Where's all the ammo stuff gone? Really? Oh, come on, man. Okay, where's the ammo gone? I forget you used to be hyping dog. Okay. What's this? Whatever. Do one. Where is he, you little prick? Come here now. No, not this gun. Yeah, this gun. Oh, no, not this gun, not this gun. How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Boom, 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 bro. What? Oh, really? Oh, okay. That's the funny bit. Weakness is now known to me. Okay. I don't think I can actually beat this guy just the way he's doing right now. Whatever he's doing. Okay, that's a little funny. Okay, his friends are back. The way they normally are, I guess. Okay, this is what I'm going to do with him. His friends are near, so I can do this and then... What? Not like that, you idiot, you joke. Okay. Really? I actually missed that. I think I'm gonna get him this time. Because thanks to the rocket launcher I had... Oh, what the heck? Okay, he's sort of done for, because... what? No? Okay, almost done. Oh, what the heck, really? Yes! Almost done, almost done, almost done! Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah, please be... Oh, what the heck? He's actually healing up? Oh, God. Forget this, look. I'll see you tomorrow, Wilhelm. We'll have a nice cup of tea. Please don't hurt me right now, since I'm about to kill you. I mean, what about his legs and that? It's supposed to be broken off or something right now. Really? Oh, do one, bro. I got no time for you. Do one. Do one. Yes! Boom! Yeah. I'm better than you, bro. Jack doesn't stand a chance. Okay, I need to... Wait, what the heck are you doing? If you bring it to Roland... Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged again. Alright.
Power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Okay, oh, wait a minute.
Wow, bravo, champagne, cheers, high five, slow clap. You got that damn power.
Okay, wait a minute.
You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming on. Tighten up the big...
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Well, he was a pussy because I had the rocket launcher. But whatever. I mean, I would say that normally he's like, would have been really, really tough. Now, where's the turn-in kind of thing? The turn-in is on... What? That's the way out, isn't it? Come on. Oh no, it's not. Right, I need to go there and actually. Okay, it's actually been a tiny episode because that was the only reason I'm actually split up. I don't want to do anything else then, I guess, because this is sort of a.
Only a matter of time until Jack blows us away.
No, I don't get it because, like, I don't know how long it actually took me to kill him. Because of it actually been falling off or something off the cliff or somewhere and all. Okay, look, the thing is, it's snowy, and if you fall off a cliff, you probably end up gonna, you have a chance of surviving. They actually just teleport you back onto the save point. Okay, whatever, hello.
A new power core? Whoa, that looks like it could keep our shields up for months. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
Oh, do I have to do it right now? Okay, so that one's a crappy one, so it's going out. And I'll put the
shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying.
It looks the same.
Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack.
What?
Executing phase shift.
Yeah, I know she's working for you.
Power core. Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Rowland! Oh, man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
What? Okay, so that was all my fault. Oh, no, it wasn't my fault. Okay, I'm going to the center. Okay, it doesn't seem like it's going to be a small episode. I don't know how long it's been because I've actually just didn't stop recording since the last episode. You guys probably know because I said that. Oh, what the heck, really? Okay, where do I need to go? Okay, it's all turned into pictures. Stupid little joke. Okay, where the heck do I need to go? I am in the center of time. Second part one. Okay. Where's that bit? Okay, now I don't know what the heck to do over here because it's gonna take like forever to whatever it's doing. Oh, okay. I actually found. Oh, here it is. Okay. I mean, the funny thing is, just gonna keep doing it. They're gonna keep.
Sanctuary. Alright, I got this one. All you gotta do is hit the last switch.
Which last switch? Okay, that one right there. Okay, it's turned into pictures, isn't it? Stupid little joke. Do you know, they really should have actually, like I've been saying in the last episode, they really should have, just forget about the textures. I mean, wouldn't have looked exactly the same. It would have looked like crap, but still, to be honest, what it matters, you know, the frame rate matters, not the freaking looks of the game. Like, really?
I can't get the Iridium to Lilith. Get to me, quick!
Okay, get to you now. Alright, yeah, she's using Iridium to do some next level thing. Okay, moving over there. Look, I am moving. It's turned into pictures. That's the funny thing. What? That wasn't it. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Yo, look at all this Iridium, bro! Alright, get out, man. Hurry up. Okay. Pick up, can I actually do this and pick you all up? Okay, there, let's go. Okay, I can't hear them speak because the Vita is sort of glitching out or something. I guess you can put it that way. What is this joke? What is this joke? I mean, look at... Yeah, look. They should have actually kept the textures almost like that. Almost. I'm not saying exactly like that. Okay, I'll give it to her. Come on. Which way do I need to press it? Oh, wait. Give it redeem to delete? Okay. Okay, she never used that much. Okay.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Well, get it, Scooter.
She calls me a kid. Oh.
Man, this is one of them moments. Catch a
ride! Alright, catch a ride. Oh, whoa, whoa, calm down, bro. Catch a ride, alright. Okay. Seems like Sanctuary is flying, bro. And look at what's falling off. I mean, can you believe this? Oh, I get it. So you see, he's just got a little ship flying. This, we've got a whole sea flying. We're gonna take him down in seconds. You watch what happens to him, bro. What? 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 Leave Sanctuary. You call this Sanctuary? This ain't your Sanctuary. Oh, it is Sanctuary.
Right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands.
Oh, so that's pretty cool. So they left me. I was trying to get to New York, and you know, and I was coming in a train, and they actually the train broke off in the intro. You guys probably see that. So I'm stuck over here. I can't play my Nintendo games at home and all that kind of shit. sorry for my bad language, but this game has bad language itself. Okay, don't mind. If you do, then I don't know what the heck is wrong with you. If you don't mind bad language in a game, but you mind it in real life, really? And that's just... Oh wait, it's loading. I'll see you on the other side. Okay, we'll do this mission and then we'll end. I mean, look how smooth it is. Just because the textures are not loaded. I mean, I know how the PlayStation Vita works because I'm not one of those guys. You see, this is why you call a legend. Is this still the same? Yeah, look. You see, bad language right there. I don't want this crappy saw blade kind of shit. I want this. Right. Okay, you see, without any textures loaded, as you can see, the freaking ground. We do some skids, bro.
I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier.
Way funnier? You see, he's like me. He does things just for the fun of him. Legend. You know, I have a feeling gonna run out of storage because this capture card is a little bit of penis.
Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grab.
Woo! Okay.
It was hard to concentrate on charging the multi what with Roland's bodies attacking my iridium mines.
Oh, you see, he's trying to trick us in again. He's like me, he's a little clever. Okay, where do we need to go this time? Where? Oh, 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 there, don't go there, bro. They want me to go somewhere else now. So she actually took a Sanctuary to some next level place. And Oh, sick. Sorry for the bad skit, bro. It's actually squished him. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. My bad. Just like this, so skidding all over the place. Okay, I really need to get a move on. I don't know.
That is called roadkill. Not the cleverest words.
Okay.
Be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge.
So she already knows where she took Sanctuary. What a joke. Really? Oh, this game is like... Oh, whoa!
Give me something to pound.
Oh, flip! Get lost, bro. What the heck is shooting me now? Oh, what the heck? Really? Really? Oh, well. Okay, so this is like the whole sea kind of thing looking up at me right now. Oh, whoa, flippy neck, man. Where did you come from? Look, son. Oh, they've gone level up, bro. Okay, get lost. Like, really. Okay. They've actually got their own selves leveled up, because that's how this game sort of works. If you guys understand. What a son of a... He actually took my car down. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure I won't be needing it anymore. I'm just chipping. What's this? What the heck? Really? There we go. We got some emeralds. Flipping run, bro. I don't know how time to do. Yeah, you got that right. I'm just kidding. No, that's not right. What the heck? That just came out of my mouth. Can't pick this up. There we go. Okay. Right. Let's move then. Oh, what's this? Oh, is this the dumb thing?
We are not friends anymore. Son of a witch. The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
What? Yo, what the heck? That's a little bit of a joke. What's up, bro? So... Okay, the fridge which goes down instead of up. Let's go. Okay, see, it's not as laggy because the textures haven't loaded. Okay, well, when they are going to load, look at it. It's just gonna change. Okay, well, that's... Oh, did I level up?
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink.
Wrong button.
I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
So you mean to tell me... Let me rephrase that. Oh, here we are. Right, I'll go ahead and save the game here. And we'll see you guys in the next one. But first, I want to see what I can buy over here.
High quality, low prices, and no questions
asked. See, you got that right. You got that right.
Help you kill many things.
I need a lot of rockets.
Safe in your travels. Lovely. Caveat emptor.
Okay. I'm also going to go ahead and see what I can spend the points on. Skill points, and I've got iridium, which we can't really give to that guy again. Oh, shut up, man. Why are you making those kind of sounds? Oh, we got 5 tokens. I don't really think that's sort of much right now. Okay, so this is Funk's slaughterhouse. Really? Okay, I'll hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We killed Wilhelm and we killed his brother and we killed Sanctuary as well. I mean, she took it with her, so she actually saved it. What's this place? Okay. I don't want to go that way. We'll end the episode right here, but we're going to go ahead and... Oh, we need to go that way. I thought we were going to go that way. Okay, what's that place then? You probably did. Okay, that's a Fink? What? I thought it's Funk. Alright, Finks, yeah, whatever. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, because I sort of did. Make sure you give it a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, and make sure you keep watching, and make sure you stay happy and don't swear, just like this game and me. And I'll see you in the next video. in the next video. I'm really going now. I don't want to sort of stop recording because I'm sort of addicted to it, but I really should stop recording, and I need to stop talking a lot.